Addison Ray, what the hell is this perfume? The packaging is giving extra large AirPod case. However, let's not judge a book by its cover, and let's get into the smell. It's not bad. It has notes of mandarin, blood orange, and nectarine blossom. However, it's giving car freshener, and for $40, I shouldn't smell like Febreze.